the crisis started happening everywhere.
It was an entire change in the face of rural America, as well as people literally destitute.
I saw farmers around me going out of business because they couldn't pay their bill.
You didn't know quite what to do or what one minute was going to bring from the next.
My way of life was being taken away from me. When I found out there was ways to challenge it, I did.